the most important thing is this the fostering of reflexivity. It's like to reflect. And I think we do have that in Latin America, right? Where we go to the cafe and we talk with friends and reflect. When we eat together at the dinner, and then the dinner takes 2 hours because after that we reflect. That doesn't exist in this country. That doesn't exist. So I keep telling people, like, get rid of the agenda. Or put an agenda, but if we don't fulfill it because we are stuck on reflection, who cares? This country needs the infusion of togetherness and that grupal identity that the Latino family and African American family brings, and the daily celebration of the encounter, right? The celebration of family with food, handmade, because we are all together, and that's what we care for. And we're going to be 3 hours talking here because that's what makes us feel alive. And that passion for music, not because it's fun, it's because it's pleasure, right? It's a pleasure to be alive. So when the connection, the talking with a friend in a cafe, the reflection, need the flexibility to move their agenda according to the needs of the situation. So I truly feel and know that this country needs the Latin American infusion.